אני אלון טנצר, אני מהנדס אינטליגנציה מלאכותית ואסטרונאוט אנלוגי בפורום החלל האוסטרי. My name is Alon Tenzer. I'm 33 years old, soon to be 34. Originally I'm from Haifa. I lived in Tel Aviv for many years and currently I live temporarily in Singapore. I'm a software engineer. I think it's amazing to have the opportunity to be an analog astronaut, to take part in any part in human endeavor or journey to Mars. And personally, it's also very appealing to me because I've always liked to combine both physical, mental challenges with scientific ones, try to solve problems, and being an analog astronaut just gives you the opportunity to do both in one place. I don't remember like a first encounter with space. As a human race, we always try to do more. We always try to find out what we don't know, to find a new world to explore. And space is sort of, I think, our generation's biggest challenge. As human beings, we just strive to go there. That's besides all the other benefits and technological advancement it already gave us before and I believe will give us in the future. So this is for every child, even if they choose to go to Mars or discover something else or be the best artist in the world. I think that kids that age, you don't have to tell them to be curious. They are at the most curious stage in their life. So I would just say to them to stay the way they are and never stop being curious and also believe in themselves and believe that they can do the impossible.